doing a of our outside adventures. And today we are going to Titchwell, of course, to the beach. And yeah, it's going to be fun. I'll see you there. Bye. Cheepuff World adventure. And today we're at Titchwell. And we're going to do a little bug thing, little bug hotel, so yeah. Quite amazing. Yeah. Bye!
Here in one of the fen hides. And yeah, over there is where we're going, where that big place is. Then we will pass that. Then we'll be up at the beach. And it will be super cool. And yeah, bye.
Thank you. down there. I wonder where it brings us.
Welcome back to the Cheepuff World. And we're going to the beach. So we're here. So we go up this purple line to the dunes to the beach. So yeah. Bye bye. Cheepuff World. And today we are adventuring to the over there is moss and mud and a pond, okay? Yeah, quite cool. Yeah. And today we are back at Titchwell and we're at the beach. See? Behind me. And yeah, it's quite cool. You see that stone building over there? Look. I think it's a ruin or something, and yeah, it's quite cool. And yeah, bye. What are you doing? Hello. What are you doing? A video? Hey guys. You want to make a video, Mum? Of our world adventures. Okay, we found two different types of oyster shells. And of course, the camera. Yeah. Yeah, quite cool. Down here there's seagulls. Because they're at the beach. It smells beachy, of course. Piece of sand. Digging.
What were the men doing at the other side of the beach, Alex?
And you see some people over there with the red thingies. They're collecting oyster shells, I think.
What type of shells, darling?
Oyster shells? Clams. Can't remember. Mussels! They're called mussels they're collecting. Some people over there with the red black baskets are collecting mussels.
No.
But yeah, quite cool. They don't do it every year.
Sometimes they do.
I found that this one has a mother of pearl. This one doesn't. It makes nice music. If I do it with this. No, not that one. This one. It makes a music noise. quite fun at the beach. So yeah, bye. Of my Cheepuff World adventures. Well, this is the end of our adventure with the nature reserve, but we are going to come here again. So if you liked it, just please give me a subscriber, please. So yeah, bye.